Our company is called BO Products, and I know what it sounds like, but it stands for Bathroom Organizer Inventions. Our invention is called the Borganizer. I'm Danny, I'm the president, or CEO. This is Lucas, he's the VP of Sales and Marketing. That's Sophie, VP of Product Design. That's Anika, VP of Finance, and that's Agnew, the VP of Manufacturing. The Borganizer is responsible for organizing all your toiletries. It can hold up to 7 products. Bathrooms becoming too messy and overwhelming is the reason why we make this product. We need better ways to organize and to make things more accessible for our users.
Okay, the 4 P's. So, first of all, we're selling our product for $39.99, and we're going to be selling it in California and then hopefully the U.S. later. And then our product is the Borganizer. And our promotion is that we sell it online, or we put ads online.
So it takes $33 to create the product, and it's sold for $39.99. The extra money covers 20% of the cost to make another one, and the profit is $193,890.91 in 1 year.
Sales. We believe that we will have about 160,000 customers in California that they will buy our products.
Product design. Our product is made of plastic and folds together with magnetic clips that can attach onto the wall and can also clip together to form like a stand. And they have adjustable loops to store to put your things. And it can turn into a transportable bag that is carried in that can be carried to public bathrooms and trains.
So for the construction of the Borganizer, we're going to use plastic, elastic, and magnetic clips for the purposes that she's already said. Some alternatives that we found online, you may say that they're cheaper, but there's one thing that they all don't have. They don't have the ability to stick to the wall and